All right, hello?
Okay. Sounds like my mic is working. Keep forgetting to restart my internet. As it has been acting up the last few days. So I'm just waiting a few minutes to see. Because normally this is how it works. It'll be okay for a few minutes, like just completely okay, nothing wrong, and then all of a sudden, boom, we got drop frames and all that. So I'm just sitting here, waiting. You know, I want to go and get started and then, it starts acting up. And then I gotta go restart my internet and then I gotta be away for like 10 minutes. Because Comcast is great. Sadly, that's what fixes it after all these years, is just, you know, their internet whacked up, so sometimes unplugging it and then plugging it back in will work. And if that doesn't work, sometimes you gotta call them and they'll do whatever on their end. And if that doesn't work, then, you know, maybe send a technician or whatever, but first you troubleshoot. Okay, so about 5 minutes have passed. So far, no issues, what I've seen. Yeah, like, my internet has been acting up. You know, it was acting up today for a bit. So far, everything's fine. Really meant to reset it, but forgot. So while I'm just chilling here, the Pokemon Marathon came back. Yay. They took about like a month break, started back up again, but it started back up from the beginning, and I guess they're just gonna show all the episodes from the beginning to the end, but they're doing it but they're not, basically they're not doing it in blocks. Like now it's like from the moment the marathon starts, which is like 1 a.m. I mean not 1 a.m., 1 p.m. for me, and it'll go on to, you know, the following morning. And there's no repeats, so it's just it's just continuous. So basically this is gonna go on for about another month till somewhere around Christmas time, and then I don't know what's being done around then. So, well, guess it's safe to get started. So on the last episode of Marvel's Spider-Man Z, I basically played Captain Planet. This was the closest I would get to a Captain Planet game, and that sounds horrible. There were a series of side quests, research side quests, that involve, you know, pollution and stuff like that, and you know, other such hazards. So, yeah. So I was an environmentalist. Other than that, it looks like we're about to get to the obligatory shocker battle in a Spider-Man game. Reason why I say obligatory is because more often than not, Shocker, you could usually count on Shocker and certain other villains on showing up in a Spider-Man game, whether it's you know, a movie, I mean a game based on like an animated series, or just this is its own thing, or on a movie. There's just certain villains you could always count on just showing up and being part of it. And Shocker is definitely one of those characters. He quite frequently shows up as an enemy to fight in the Spider-Man games. Unfortunately, off the top of my head, I can't remember which of the older like Spider-Man games like he showed up in as a villain, but you know, he's definitely showed up in like, you know, more recent stuff. You know, he I remember he was a villain in even like the Spider-Man movie game, the Sam Raimi ones. And he was even in the Amazing Spider-Man 2 game. So there's definitely like certain enemies, like I said, that you can count on like seeing repeatedly throughout the series. Shocker's definitely one of them. I would say Scorpion as well. Lizard and Rhino, for sure. Well, it looks like here it's been 10 minutes, everything looks good, so I guess we will get started. I'm up on my TV so I can hear. Oh yeah, and I think I was gonna raise the volume on the game. Hold on.
Has anyone else heard reports of Spider-Man literally seeking out clouds of smog to swing through? Is this the behavior of a sane individual? I'll tell you what I think is going on here. When I was a lad, there was a problem with juvenile delinquents sniffing glue to get high. Knowing Spider-Man's weak moral character and thrill-seeking personality, I'd guess the same principle is at work here. But inhaling toxic substances also damages the brain, which actually explains a lot about Spider-Man. He's swinging through the city, hopped up on smog.
All right, the in-game volume sounds loud enough as is. Be all right. So it's been a few days since I signed on. Like, I've been meaning to log on, like, for days, really. I think since Monday. You know, I wanted to hop on the day before Thanksgiving. I wanted to hop on during Thanksgiving and, you know, just watch football all day and play video games. But, you know, unfortunately that wasn't the case, but that's okay.
Herman! Long time no see. Hey, I'm no lawyer, but I'm pretty sure that's a parole violation. Oops, guess we're stuck in here for a while. Wanna play 20 questions? No? How about we thumbless? Okay, face punch it is. Whoa! Your gauntlets are all digital now, aren't they?
Have it your way. You wanna fight? Let's fight!
Man, can't wait to put you back behind bars so we can talk science. Remember our first fight? Me, so young and stupid. You, just stupid.
You talk too much.
Well, that's a matter of opinion. I mean, are there any standard metrics for how much talking one should do? And who determines the ideal ratio of talking versus not talking? Also, how many measures? Words per minute? Syllables per second? Or is it more about how many words one uses to express a single thought? It's all so subjective. If you ask me, some people don't talk enough. Think about who their mysterious overlord is. The person they're working for, that kind of thing. Nope, gotta try something else. If you ask nicely, maybe. Coming your way. Okay, now I can do some real damage. Why are you doing this, Herman?
Because if I don't, they'll kill me!
Dodging as Spider-Man sucks. Like, it shouldn't suck, but it does.
Anymore. You're lucky you found actual cash. If you really want to rob banks, try day trading. It's all the rage. Wait. Oh, no! Oh, come on, Herman! You tell me who you're working for. I can help you cut a deal.
If I talk, I'm dead. They made that very clear.
Okay, catch this one with your face! You're freaking me out, Herman. It's not like you to be afraid of people.
Not even sure these guys are people. Could be anything under those masks.
Wait, did you say masks?
I'm trying to do stuff. Me too.
Protect you!
No way! You ain't see what I see! You son of a...
Okay, last chance to give up. This time I really mean it.
Quit moving!
Okay, I was kidding before. Oh, now okay. Is your last chance. Seriously.
What the fuck? Come on, dude.
Sorry, Herman. You brought this on yourself. Literally. Scared and desperate. These demons are everywhere all of a sudden. Okay, Yuri. Shocker's all yours now.
Good work. We have a special cell waiting for him at the raft. We'll make sure he stays behind bars this time.
Also, I'm pretty sure he was working for the Demon Gang.
Demon Gang? Sounds like a Daily Bugle headline.
Hey, the Bugle is a perfectly fine news organization.
Not sure I'd call it news.
Well, I've heard they have some really good reporters. Anyway, have you had any more reports on demon, guys with masks?
Let me get back to you. By the way, how much of a mess did you make inside that bank?
You probably don't want to know.
Shouldn't have asked.
The fight with Shocker took a while. Time to catch up on what I've been missing out in the city.
Look like any other side stuff come up. Let me how do I even use this, the spider drone? Does the game even explain that to me? Alright, before I go skills, I'm gonna go move list. Yeah, I've seen it used for like side quests. Other than that. Got one to spend. Air attacks deal additional damage and generate more focus. That sounds useful. Oh, in the direction reform aerial tricks to earn extra focus and experience. That sounds cool. And then this, press X contact with point to massively. That sounds really useful. Alright, obviously it seems like, like I should have went for web slinger stuff that way to make the chase sequences at least a little easier. think that's everything I can do. Yeah, missions are currently unavailable. Let's do stuff. Let's swing around.
Doc left a message.
Peter, I might have been a bit hasty advising you to find another job. I have a plan. Give me a bit of time. We may yet live to invent another day.
The indomitable Otto Octavius. That's great news. Hope his plan works.
Thinking? Let's try to get ahead of it. Are there any Fisk properties that haven't been hit tonight?
Let me see. Troll reported a bunch of activity at one of the shipyards in Portland.
Thanks, Yuri. I'll check it out. Hey, Yuri. Any idea what Fisk uses that shipyard for?
No idea. Let me send an officer to meet you there. His name's Jefferson Davis. That's his beat. He's a good cop. Been working the Fisk case for years. If anyone knows what's going on at that shipyard, it's him.
Thing to do now is story. So let me go back to in-game suit.
Demons need a vacation or something. Dudes are way too high strung.
Okay, so it does knock everyone out. All right, so that's cool. Now that I know that. I guess I'll leave it.
Officers are pinned down by hostiles en masse. Any officers in Nomad, please respond.
That shootout's gonna get someone killed.
good job, Spider-Man.
That's it. Everyone okay? Demons fight like men possessed.
They're down. Thank God. Friggin' terrorists. Thank you, Leonid.
Stay safe out there, officer.
Robbery of an armored car. Location is in the vicinity of Devil's Shelf.
Hey, so this gang war between the demons and Fisk is really heating up.
I know. Even Shocker's a part of it. Got roped into running jobs for the demons.
These guys are serious. Do they just want to replace Fisk?
That'd be bad enough. Hope it's not something worse.
I'm coming!
Help! Help! Tank's gonna blow!
Demons don't care who they hurt, as long as they get what they want.
Screw it. I'm taking those vacation days for sure now. Company's insurance better be up to date.
one toe inside the vault, I'll have your head.
Got it, boss. Tripling security. Demons won't touch a thing. Listen up! Demons are making moves on all our caches. Lost two tonight already. Boss may be in lockup, but that don't mean his hardware's up for grabs.
Comm check, Eagle 2, you up?
Eagle 2 reporting in. Eyes on.
What caches are the demons after? Need to take out Fisk's men and figure out what they're guarding. Whatever it is, I don't want it in Fisk's or the demons' hands. Snipers everywhere. Might need to deal with them first. A lot of junk scattered around here. A well-placed web shot could make a great distraction. That sniper has a guard watching him. May need to divide and conquer. They keep talking about gear. What does Fisk store here? What's this tunnel they're trying to seal? And where does it lead?
Secret rooms and stuff?
Tunnels and stuff, yeah. Like the tunnel right beneath us I'm trying to seal up while you're standing there gabbing.
Any tunnel Fisk is trying to seal is a tunnel I want to check out.
Anyone's here? Are you gonna wish you weren't?
Hey, feel like making yourself...
Must have been the wind.
Vince, kind of quiet over there. You good? Crap. Vince isn't responding. Check his post.
Copy. Checking it out.
Is it only giving me a web straight takedown for him? Guess I'll just ignore him for now.
DR-17 and D-12.
Anyone else hear that? Anyone else hear that?
Try that new Thai place in Hell's Kitchen. Anybody hear that?
No, we can't have vigilantes trespassing or doing illegal searches.
Yeah, I know.
Which is why I brought a warrant. So what do you say we do some perfectly legal searching?
I like the sound of that. What's your name?
Officer Davis. Call me Jeff. And you are? Just messing with you. My son's a big fan.
So, that warrant cover breaking down doors?
Not without a lot of extra paperwork.
Okay. I'll find another way in. Any place this rundown should have a hole in the wall or a broken window.
Check around back. I'd go myself, but you know, not Spider-Man.
I feel like I'm in a horror movie. Hello? Any fishermen with a grudge and a hook for a hand? Okay, where's that locked door?
Jeff, you there? I'm doing my best to refrain from knock-knock jokes.
Appreciated. You see a junction box powering the door?
Yeah, got it.
If we can overload it, that should force the door open.
Smart, but I don't have anything that packs enough current.
Try this.
Stun gun. Genius. Capacitors in this are just what I need for an upgrade I've been thinking of. Web for the win.
A gadget man, huh? You remind me of my son. Started taking apart the TV when he was 5. Now he's unlocking his friends' phones.
Sounds like he could teach me a few things.
Okay. Nothing illegal in plain sight?
Kinda anticlimactic, huh?
At first glance. Let's look closer.
Looking for something specific?
This yard's been here a long time. Bootleggers used to use it back in the day.
Gotcha. Those guys loved their hidden rooms.
Check it out. Sound hollow to you? I got a hidden panel, like the one on the door. The conduits lead out the back. Look for another junction box.
Let's see if my mask lenses can pick up the conduits. Did that work?
Nah. Must not be the right box. Keep looking.
What was that? Come on, dude.
Thanks. No way I could have unlocked this myself.
Hey, I doubt I would have found it without you. We got a big fat nothing.
Well, there's one secret room that could be more. Notice anything about the floor?
They can hide the doors, but not the scrapes they leave.
Keep an eye out for more of those.
Now that I know I'm after scrapes, I should take another look around. else could there be scrapes? Pay dirt. Scrape, no door. None I can see anyway.
Great. Be right there. Maybe not. Elevator's busted.
Sit tight. I'll pull you up. Second floor. Rusted machine parts. Big honking rats. Careful. The bridge is out.
I got this one.
Nice. Took the landing and everything.
We're not all donut eaters.
Fair enough.
Another secret door. I'll rig the lock. Let me know if you find the junction box.
Yep, on it. Found one. Nailed it.
Hell yeah, you did. Hey, check this out.
Nothing. I'm starting to feel like this is Fisk's way of messing with me.
But look at the walls. They kept guns here. They wouldn't have moved them to the front door. Gotta be a passageway we're missing. Check out the wall. This might control access to another area.
Fisk's men were talking about a vault. Maybe we're close.
Bet on it. Looks like a dual circuit. See if you can find a second junction box.
If I were a junction box, where would I be?
Follow the conduit. Should lead you in the right direction.
Found it. Clear. You were right, Jeff. Trap door.
Outstanding. Think you can help me out? This thing's heavy. One, two, three.
Well, that isn't spooky at all.
Probably an old bootlegger's tunnel.
And it looks like no one's cleaned it since Al Capone.
Big chunk of concrete in the way. I can't get through.
Let me see how it looks from the top.
You doing some? Pressing some? Doing stuff? Yeah, you showed me that, but... Crawling, I guess.
Got room to maneuver here. Hang on.
I'm blocked. Anything you can do?
What was that?
Subway, maybe. Let's hustle. Place is unstable.
Okay, that definitely wasn't a subway.
No. Sounded like explosives.
And that sounds like demons.
The vault! Hurry!
Demons are already gone. How'd they beat us here?
Must be a back door. See if you can find it. This place is one hell of an armory. Or was.
They didn't want the non-lethal stuff. They passed up smoke grenades, flashbangs. Smash and grab. They were moving fast. There's a fenced-off room here they didn't bother with.
Too much effort to break in when you can just peel back the wire mesh over this gun rack.
Got empty crates here. And it looks like they took the ones they didn't clean out. There! They blew the locks to get in! Stay here.
Hell no. It'll take both of us to stop them. And some of these. They're moving. Let's go.
Get them!
Find cover! Talking about
my part. Firing. Stay clear.
Now you're just showing off.
Just a guy dodging bullets. Look out.
I'm a little impressed.
Keep watching. I'll stun him.
I needed that. Your timing is impeccable.
Taking aim.
See? I've got friends too. Trucks full of gunmen in one day. It's time to hang up the webs.
Damn it, Spider-Man.
Spider-Man! New demon strag was at the yard. I'm held up. How are you looking?
Not much better. These guys are all over the road. They'll kill someone if I can't stop them.
Doing my best to catch up, but you might be on your own.
Stay safe, Jeff. Don't do anything crazy.
Oh, my God.
Bystanders will get shot. I gotta get in close. Hey guys, room for one more?
Here's your stuff.
Decides to run on time.
We've now identified the officer as Jefferson Davis. We're being told he has minor injuries and is expected to make a full recovery.
Excuse me, miss. Are you supposed to be here?
More than you. After that auction house thing, the Bugle put me on the city beat, which means I get to focus full-time on real stories like this. And the demons.
You know the closer you get to them, the more you become a target, right?
The closer I get, the better chance we have to stop them.
We?
Officer Davis, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
No comment.
I don't blame you. But these guys are gonna tell their story with or without you. And they thrive on controversy.
So what's your end?
I don't have one. I just listen.
Okay. Hop in.
She's good. Man, I'm beat. Time to head home and get some sleep.
Oh, I fast travel now.
Come on.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Yeah, hi. I'm trying to track down some items that were accidentally picked up from a dumpster outside my apartment.
Dumpster number?
Hang on. Six four four seven six.
That's Route 33. Truck's already left its shift. If your stuff's not there, you're out of luck.
Wait, please. This is important. Can you at least tell me where the truck is?
Let me check. All right. Looks like it should be at the municipal garage at Bowery and Grand.
Got it. Thanks, Eddie. Municipal garage. Bowery and Grand. Not a problem. I don't care if I lose everything else, but I have to find my Spidey drive. Can't be that hard. Finding a tiny flash drive in a 30-ton garbage truck. I have years of research on that drive. Everything I've worked on since high school.
Oh yeah, now I can do that one research mission. Where is that one? Oh, I don't think I have access to it until I do this. What was that?
Of course it's locked. Can't have people stealing garbage. Maybe there's another way in. Breaking and entering if I don't break anything, right? Okay, no need to panic. Maybe they haven't dumped the trash yet. Nada. Okay, time to panic.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Sorry, is there any chance the truck wasn't at the garage?
Sure, I guess. Just means it'd be somewhere in West Chinatown.
Great. I'm headed there now.
We'll have to get out for one second. There's really nothing else in here.
It's a long shot, but sometimes the guys stop for pizza before they drop off.
Really? I'll check out the pizza shops. Any idea which one?
One of the mom and pop joints, I think.
Jerry's?
No, that's uptown.
I mean original Jerry's.
Oh, right. No, started with an L, I think.
Larry's?
That's on the east side.
Leo's.
Leo's, yeah. That might be it. Man, I love Leo's.
I'll pick you up a pie. I owe you one.
No worries. Hope you find what you're looking for.
Thanks, Eddie.
Should be some trucks close by. Nope, stuff's not here. There has to be another truck around here. No sign of my stuff. What an interesting smell. Eddie, you're my only hope.
Not there either, huh?
You sure they were around here?
Well, the guys might have switched routes due to the upcoming Osborne rally. If your pickup was on Route 35, they'd be dropping off at the incinerator right now.
Incinerator?
Over by Manhattan Bridge. Better hustle.
The buttons to do tricks. The check button. Okay, I have to hold triangle and circle.
There's the incinerator. Hope I'm not too late. Uh-oh, looks like trouble.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
You okay?
Yeah, thanks. This gang's been terrorizing the whole neighborhood the last couple of days. There's probably more of them on the way.
I'll keep an eye out. Hey, mind if I look around for some personal items?
Sure, have at it. I gotta go file an incident report.
There's something there. Gotta move these bags out of the way. I think that's it. Please be here. Please be here. Yes. Hope it still works. Looks like everything's here. Hey, look, an old gadget prototype. Looks kind of awesome. Why didn't I ever finish it? I think I can make this work.
Web phone.
Got it.
Look, is that guy with the Spider-Man?
Uh-oh.
Ice!
Showing off. Okay, well, this night isn't quite going as planned. Where am I gonna sleep? Guess I could try MJ's. Alright, how am I gonna talk my way onto MJ's couch? Hi, MJ, it's Peter. Any chance I could stay over to... Oh, that's too formal. MJ, I was just in the neighborhood and... Oh, that's lame. Hey, MJ, now that we're talking again, I thought maybe... Okay, that's so pathetic. Why am I making this such a big deal? We're just friends, right? Friends crash on each other's couches all the time. It's not weird or anything. It's just a couch. MJ's couch. Oh, what am I thinking? Just got a web alert. Huh. Looks like MJ's story just got published. I think I'll find somewhere else to stay. She's probably busy with work. I wish Harry was in town. I could crash with him. Someone left me a voicemail. Number's blocked, though.
Hey there, Spider. Long time no see. Miss me? Come to this address. Catch me if you can.
Uh-oh. I think I know that voice.
Unit. Officers are under fire from masked hostiles. Incident is ongoing near Union Square. Please copy.
Let's discuss the costumed lunatic who just literally destroyed a bank. Wait, you think I'm talking about Herman Schultz? Oh, no. I meant Spider-Man. Look, Schultz is a career criminal. Obviously disturbed. I mean, he calls himself the Shocker, so I don't expect him to act like a sane person. But Spider-Man claims to be a hero. Well, tell that to the bank employees who are out of the job. The customers, who had irreplaceable family heirlooms in the safe deposit boxes. Couldn't he have waited until Schultz was, I don't know, outside to start the fight? Of course, then he would have probably wrecked several people's cars, because Spider-Man views our city as his playground, and your property as his toys. And he just loves smashing his toys together.
Sleep it off.
Never touches the ground. aren't slowing down. What are they trying to accomplish?
All units, 10:30 on an armored car. Suspects are masked. Please proceed to Madison.
Demons are stepping up their game. These guys are worse than Fisk ever was. Why do the demons need that much cash?
Be advised, masked suspects are attacking an armored car. Location is Cathedral.
Demons robbing an armored car. You can bet that money isn't going to someone's quinceañera.
Oh.
Heart to heart time. Do you not love enough as demon babies? Dad, you're holding. Mom not around? Let you cry all night? Demons are after some serious financing.
So, we installed energy-saving LED billboards all around this area. This station monitors how they're performing. I'm just hoping it saves enough money that Oscorp keeps this program going.
Typical. Oscorp ignored the specs and jacked up the voltage going into the billboards. If I don't fix it, they'll explode. People could get hurt. And it would definitely be the end of this station. I need to use my electric webs to shock the screens into shutting down. I don't have long to do it.
Someday they'd weaponize tackiness.
Gotta hit each screen individually. Definitely a target-rich environment. Should really bring back sign painting. Explosions would make these ads more interesting. Now that the threat's passed, they can adjust the billboards properly. And they did save a lot of money, which seems to be Oscorp's priority, so I bet this station's in the clear.
rockets! They got rockets! Killed. That's it. Everyone okay? Demons fight like men possessed. Nothing like a masked menace to bring people together. Demons robbing an armored car. You can bet that money isn't going to someone's quinceañera. There are easier ways to make money, guys. Less socially destructive, too. I should have recorded this. Gearing up for something big.
About you a lot lately. We were good together, weren't we? Maybe it's time to reignite the flame.
Black Cat. Don't tell me she's scoping out places to rob. She promised she would give up that life.
What was she looking at? Anything look out of place? She wants me to find something. Need to look harder. Gotta be some kind of clue. There. One of her cats. She packs those with range extenders, then harvests nearby RFID signals. I'll let Yuri know to pick it up. Felicia's too smart to be putting herself at risk like this. She must be desperate for some reason. Better keep an eye out. Hey, Yuri. You still have Black Cat's suit and equipment in the evidence lockup, right?
I think so. Why? Is she back at it?
Maybe. Just double check and let me know if her gear is still there.
Will do.
Hey, May. You're calling late. What's up?
I thought we were gonna meet up for dinner tonight.
Oh, right. I'm sorry, I forgot. It's been a hard day. We lost funding at the lab.
Oh, Peter, I'm sorry.
I also kinda got evicted from my apartment.
What? Do you have a place to stay tonight?
Actually, no. Not really. I hate to ask, but any chance you have room at the shelter?
Of course. Feel free to use the couch in my office.
Thanks, May. Another camera. Gotta be Black Cat.
Are you jealous I'm visiting my other man? I hope so. But you should know, bad boys aren't my type.
There you are. Why are you doing this, Felicia? You know I'm gonna catch you.
Friends, I've just received an update on Adrian Toomes, a.k.a. The Vulture. Apparently, this winged criminal has fallen ill with cancer, and he's been moved to the RAF's infirmary for treatment, which will undoubtedly cost a fortune in public funds. Now, let me ask you, why do we even have an infirmary at the RAF? It's a supermax prison full of maniacs. If they get sick, let nature take its course. Now, I realize that's harsh, but so is my tax bill.
Backup needed. Demons are firing on police. Backup requested near Trinity. Over.
Demons are getting worse than Fisk ever was. Love New York. The demons, though, it seems like they just want to. camera. Looks like Black Cat, all right.
Oh, poor Spider. I know I disappointed you when I couldn't go straight, but why mess with perfection?
Hello, Cat. I think they sell rare wine here. She's branching out. Gotta try and get ahead of her.